Hello all, welcome to this session. In this session, I am going to explain and show you how the official website of Selenium has been updated as part of Selenium 4 initiative. So let's get started. The official website of Selenium got updated around August 2021. So how does the website look like before that August 2021? So we used to type the older URL, that is seleniumhq.org, earlier. Before August 2021, we used to type seleniumhq.org, and the look and feel of the seleniumhq.org used to be different. So at this moment, that is on 23rd December 2021, if I have to show you how does the seleniumhq.org looks like, then I have to use a different application known as Wayback Machine application. Just Google search for Wayback Machine, which will take you back in the time and date and the year. So here we have this archive Wayback Machine link. Just click on that. Now in this link, you have to type this URL, https://seleniumhq.org, you have to type, guys, okay? This URL you have to type and click on Browse History. So now it will get you the look and feel. So a lot of dates are being displayed. I have to select some random date, which is before August 2021, okay? So let me go to 2019, and somewhere here on 26th or somewhere, I'll click on this timestamp. It will show you how the website was looking in that particular year, 2019, and a date March 26th, at that particular selected timestamp. This is how the website was looking, guys, okay? So it used to look like this. Selenium HQ, browser, automation, projects, downloads, documentation, support. This is how it used to look like earlier, right? But now the look and feel got completely changed, guys, okay? That used to be the older look. Now, as part of Selenium 4 initiative, we got a very good looking, updated official website. So in order to access that official website, you have to type selenium.dev. Okay, instead of typing seleniumhq.org, you have to type selenium.dev, guys. Okay, the URL got changed a bit, selenium.dev. If you type selenium.dev, you'll get the latest updated official website of Selenium, which got introduced as part of Selenium 4 initiative, which looks almost like green color, right, at this moment. As of today, that is today's date, December 23rd, 2021, it looks like this. Maybe if you're watching this video in the future, it may get updated a bit also, okay? So this is how the official website of Selenium now looks like, okay? The look and feel got improved a lot, okay? Improved a lot. And when you open the selenium.dev, you'll land on this about page only, okay? This about page, which is a landing page. So as you can see, in Selenium 4, the three main components of Selenium are Selenium WebDriver, IDE, and Grid. Whereas Selenium WebDriver is it contains API library and a set of API commands that we can use for automating the application, right? So we can combine this WebDriver API commands with different programming languages like Java and all, as you already know. And coming to Selenium IDE, it doesn't require any programming to automate using the Selenium IDE, because it can simply record and playback the automation scripts, okay? It uses a recording feature to create the automation scripts. And third thing, we have the Selenium Grid for distributing the automation scripts across several different machines. Okay, that is Selenium Grid. These are the major components of Selenium. And there's one more section known as downloads. Okay, important sections of this website are about page, where you can see the components of Selenium. Second one is the downloads, from where you can download all the things that you want as part of Selenium. If you want to download Selenium Java jar files, okay, you can download from here. Different programming languages related Selenium jar files, okay? Just go to the appropriate programming language and download. So if you want to download different browser executable files, okay? Driver executable files, Chrome driver.exe, Geeko driver.exe, like that you can get from browsers, okay? And not only that, guys, okay? You can also go to the official website of Selenium IDE from here, okay? Download the stuff or download or install this Selenium IDE in your Chrome, Firefox, all the options are here. So related to downloads of Selenium, everything is on this page, downloads page, which is important page, guys. And then we have the Beautiful documentation, very advanced and beautiful documentation, very optimized documentation written now, okay, compared to the older website. The documentation now that is provided by the Selenium guys in this latest updated official website of Selenium is very good, okay? And it has clearly mentioned all the stuff that is required, guys, okay? Very beautifully organized and written and categorized here, as you can see. If you want to read the documentation, help documentation related to WebDriver, select this. You'll get all the help documentation related to WebDriver. Similarly to Grid, you'll get all the documentation related to Grid. Like that, guys, okay? Very beautifully organized and created and displayed, guys, okay? So, and apart from that, apart from downloads and documentation, the other important thing is blog, guys, okay? That we need is blog. So where you will get all the announcements, okay? Whatever that is happening in Selenium space, okay? That will be announced here, guys. You will get a lot of things. For example, when did the Selenium 4 got released into the market, okay? So announcing Selenium 4 on which date the Selenium 4 got officially released into the market, October 13, 2021. So it's almost 2 months before, right? October, now it's December, so October, more than two months, okay? So Selenium stable got released on such kind of news and announcements will be posted inside this blog section. And not only that, guys, if you scroll down a bit, you will see some more things like when did this latest updated website of official website of Selenium got released as part of Selenium 4 initiative is on August 9th, 2021. Okay, August 9th, 2021, this updated official website of Selenium got released. Okay. Fine. Now Selenium website has a new look. Such kind of updates and news and announcements will be done in the blog section. So these are the main sections, guys. About downloads, documentation, and blog are the important sections. You can also, like nowadays, they have provided one more option where you can read this Selenium website in different languages also. Okay, that's also there. But important things are about downloads, documentation, and blog. Now, what happens if I browse this seleniumhq.org, the old website URL. If I browse here, what will happen? Will it take us to the older Selenium website? No, guys. Okay. Now it is redirecting. Okay. Selenium guys are redirecting us. When you type seleniumhq.org, Selenium guys are redirecting us to this latest updated website, that is selenium.dev, automatically. For example, if I type here seleniumhq.org, which is the old website URL. I type and press enter here, automatically you will be redirected to selenium.dev in a while. You see selenium.dev, you are taken to the selenium.dev. Nowhere you can go back to the older official website of Selenium. So either you type selenium.hq.org or the latest selenium.dev, you'll be taken to the latest updated official website of Selenium, which got introduced as part of Selenium 4 initiative, guys. So that's it, guys. Thank you. Bye.